pretty cool. Wanted to check out the old CF Moto 800, see how that was going. Looks like it did quite well.